Waka, I'm here. What do I do?
All right. Install the power core and hit the capacitor with your ion blaster module. With the core in place, the door should open right up.
Core goes here, I guess. Let's power up the core. He was right. Wow. Look at this place. Waka, I'm in.
Amazing, right? These High Republic cruisers were something special. Nav computer will be on the bridge, so good luck.
How's it going?
I mean, a hyperdrive doesn't really need a nav computer to work, right?
As long as you don't mind ending up in a black hole, no.
Oh, great. And I'm guessing the bridge is still further in.
Hey, if it was easy to get to, that computer would be gone by now.
This thing is huge. How am I supposed to figure out where the bridge is?
Stopped scrapping it. Everyone figured it wasn't worth the risk.
Except you.
It's a calculated risk, Kay. And I'm good at math.
Oh! reactor? Oh. Like the weight of the bridge is shut. Maybe if we get the reactor going. Walga, I need to get power to the ship somehow. I think I'm at the reactor.
That's your best bet. It's probably a multi-step activation from bottom to top. If it works at all.
That should warm it up. Okay, reactor's up. Now let's see if it'll power the rest of the ship. Okay, I think we gotta climb up to the top.
Oh.
That should get us to the control room. Pretty old. Waka, I think I'm almost there.
That's great.
Yeah. You okay?
Huh? Yeah. Just fixing the trailblazer. Hurry it up, okay?
Gotta be a way to get that lift to come down. Turbo lift works too. Looks safe. Worth it. Thank you. Walker, I made it.
Huh? Oh, yeah, perfect. Nav computer will be in the console.
Okay. Nix, take that back to. Way to go. You want that, Nix? Can't pry this open. I think it needs authorization. All right. Authorization granted. Just need to grab the nav computer and... Those are Zarek Bash agents. How did they find us? Not right about this, Nix. Let's grab it and go. Now. This looks like a nav computer.
Don't be mad, Kay. I mean, I knew what she needed. I know what she's been through. I'm the one who fixed her.
You're gonna kill me for a ship?
No. For the Trailblazer. Zarek Besh wanted you alive, but I can't afford any loose ends.
Neither can I. Vale, right? If this is about Sliro's ship or the Rebels, it's just a big, big misunderstanding.
I don't care.
At least hear me out.
No good double-crossing Minor. She was just after my ship. Come on, Nix. Run. This way.
Look, you, got the wrong person.
Zarek Besh found us. This is bad. I knew we were here too long.
Second here. Enough. Just come quietly.
Who are you?
Run. I said, run.
Was that? No, no, no. We need to get out of here, Nix. Keep running. We'll jump to anywhere else if the ship's even there. Oh, this can't keep happening. From now on, it's just you and me, Nix. Like it should be. fighting over my bounty. Is it that high? Over a stupid stolen ship? That Vale person almost had us. We need to get rid of this deathmark. Fast.
This'll come in handy.
We need to get out of here.
She'll be here any minute, I'm sure.
You hear that, Nix?
K-Vess. We meet at last.
Who are you?
Saving you was hard. I'd rather not kill you.
You have a name?
Jalen Vrax. And I hear you got into Sliro's mansion without these.
Where'd you get this?
It's what I do. Secrets, contacts, credits. I'm the one who brings them all together.
Dink Ferrick. This really is Sliro's mansion, isn't it?
Mm-hmm. And the schematics for a safe filled with 157 million credits worth of unmarked Beskar ingots. And I can get you inside.
Uh-huh. You got a droid smith to shut up that gatekeeper? Enough explosives to blow through that chromium time lock?
And don't forget, Sliro's amped up security since your last little visit. You'll need two slicers to get in.
Get in? How about getting out? If it wasn't for Nix, I'd be in the ground.
You'd need an enforcer.
You'd need a whole crew.
That's right. With half the prize to split however you like.
This job, it's a death wish.
Well, you're already dead, okay? Sliro runs the most lethal syndicate I've ever seen, and he wants you gone. You want to live? Push back. Rob his fortune and buy your freedom.
That easy. There's a reason people like me don't push back on people like Sliro. Survival.
Exactly. And I, for one, I'm tired of fighting for the scraps left by rich, overdressed tyrants like Sliro. This is our chance. You and I can break him, together.
You really don't like this guy.
I'm just trying to tip the scales for people like us, Kay. What do you think?
I'm in.
ND5 has the list. Track him down. Get our crew. Oh, and don't stab me in the back. ND's programmed to make sure that doesn't happen. Galaxy's yours.
You believe that?
I believe if you follow the plan, no one gets hurt.
Great.